Center for the Arts. And I'm looking for... Rodney Ewing. But like I said, I'm a little bit early, so... Hey Sean, how are you? There's also an option that begins in July 9th. An option of unlock and backing us in walking home. Then, Rodney gets proceeds from that. From the action as well. So, anyhow. So, why are you speaking to us now? I am in my studio, with the camera. So, this is my studio.
The shelter
series that I've been seeing online? Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Is that anything that we could look at?
So, did you get a bit of detail here?
so this is an image of John Coltrane. This is an image of his, this math schematic about explaining his music. So I had made screens of these years ago, and it was really interesting using for this purpose. And then Tahiti also sent me this one. This is the image of James Baldwin. You can see the patterns all cut into it. And then, let's see what else we got. Is there a Baldwin poem that's below? Yeah, it's from the Devil Finds Work, and the Till. So remember, when you're in residence, Nobody uses it anymore, so, you know, literally every day you can go there and there's usually like a mound of this lath just sort of hanging out there. So I started collecting a lot of that and just things that were coming out of people's homes and you know, I usually consider myself somebody who does a lot of 2D work. And this one, that residence that gave me an excuse to, like, do all 3D work, man. And every piece I did there, I don't know, for me, I'm kind of the generation where, like, my friends and I get bored, somehow we ended up in our father's toolboxes and we ended up, like, building stuff, you know. I lived in a couple places, as a kid where, like, we had access to an actual junkyard and, you know, you get all these Fat Albert and Cosby Kid fantasies and stuff, like, you know. You want to go build stuff there, and being at Recology kind of reminded me that, I like to build things, and so, like, I have a nice studio, but, you know, it's not set up for, like, doing 2D work and 3D work. A lot of the work that I've seen in yours is sculptural, I've got this thing going on that I'm gonna do with them, and I started thinking, like, how can I also make these pieces sort of work into this theme of gentrification and diaspora. And I started thinking about the situation that happened in Garfield Park in the Mission a couple of years ago, where there's a regular soccer game that's played by the locals there, and, you know, and just like any other playground, any other way in the world, like, you know, if you want to get on the game, you say, you know, I got next, or who got next, and, you know, you went with your, you know, you went with your team, and wait for the game to come in, except for this one particular occasion, this local startup sort of came in, and they said they had a permit, and, reminded me of, you know, it's also a reflection of, like, also who has next in this neighborhood, who's gonna be taking what from home in this neighborhood. And so it's also that question. Yeah. It seems kind of universal now. There's just the pattern of just things that happen that really shouldn't. So there's just, it can reflect so many things, but it's It's nice to know that it also refers to something that is pretty funny. Yeah, it is pretty just take your chances, give it a period, then if the kids be you, then get better. Yeah.